Hey guys, I am back with another Marshall's Haul video. Oops, sorry. I was trying to turn the TV down. So yes, I'm back with another Marshall's Haul video. So I have three body care products that I bought, and my sister gave me a conditioner from Shea Moisture. This doesn't count as, well, it did come from Marshall's. So I think, no, not this. This didn't come from Marshall's. She had an extra one, so she decided to give me this. And this is the Shea Moisture Raw Shea Butter Restorative Conditioner with sea kelp and argan oil. And yeah, I was telling my sister that you can actually use this not only as a rinse out, you can use this as a leave-in, but you have to use a small amount and apply it to your hair and then style. I was like, oh, I had no idea. So I found that to be quite interesting. So I know I'm late to the game with finding that out. So now let's get on to the body care. So the first thing I picked up, I love me some bath salts. So I found this really, really nice big tub of bath salts. This one is called Take a Breath Soothing with Rose Oil, Himalayan Salt and Rose Petals. And it's real rose petals, real Himalayan salt, sweet rose bath salts, fine flowers. So this is how it looks. I was so attracted to the bottle. I was like, oh my goodness, this big thing here. Let me see what size it is. It's a 40 ounce size bottle, so very little goes a long way with bath salts. You don't have to dump a whole lot in. Just, you know, scoop it out with a spoon or with your hand and just sprinkle it into your tub and let it do its job. And I paid $7.99. See that? $7.99, y'all, for that from Marshall's. I'm telling y'all, y'all better get up on Marshall's, man. Marshall's and TJ Maxx, they all under the same umbrella. Get on it, y'all. Wear it up. Oh my gosh, y'all. It smells so good. I cannot wait to try this in the tub. It smells, you can smell the roses in it. And as you can see, it has the rose petals in there. And it has the Himalayan salt. And this Himalayan salt is very big. That smells so good, y'all. I love it. And the next thing I got, I showed y'all a body wash from this brand. It's called A La Mason. I am in love with this particular brand. I wish they had more variety at the Marshalls that I go to, but they body washes are amazing. I got one in there that I showed y'all in my last haul, and I love it. And they didn't have that scent, so I ended up getting the fresh A La Mason de Provence fresh sea salt with olive and argan oils. It's a body wash, bath and shower soap from France. So this is from France, y'all, and I am so in love with this product. And this one smells good. It smells kind of like lavender vanilla a little bit from Bath and Body Works, kind of give that vibe. And this is a 25.36 fluid ounce. And yeah, it's a pretty sizable bottle. And for this one, I paid $5.99. And on their website, they charge you like $8.49, which is still good. But I think the size is like maybe a little bit smaller. So you'd be better off taking a chance and getting it from Marshall's. If you find it, get it. You know what I'm saying? If you have a Marshall's in your area. So this is it. And I love the one that I'm using currently. So I love it, y'all. So I've just been like on the body care thing lately. So the next thing I got, or the last thing I got, is the Total Body Care Shower Mate Botanic Moringa Body Wash. And as you can see, this is huge as well. And the size of this bottle, which I paid $7.99 for. Sorry about the light. Yeah, I paid $7.99. And the size, let's see. Okay, it's in a whole nother language, so I can't. It just say 1.2 kilograms. So that's what they have. So yeah, this is it. And this is Moringa, and it smells so good. Let me take this off. It smells really, really good, guys. I mean, they, ooh. That smells amazing. And then they have, you know, they have different brands there that you have never heard of that sells body care, like soaps, hand soaps, body washes, bath bombs from companies that you never heard of. So it kind of makes you step out of your comfort zone with trying the same old okie doke. I'm always open to trying different kinds of body care. I love it, y'all. Body care and skincare, I freaking love it. So this is the last one I got, and as you can see, it's really huge. So yes, so those are the four things from Marshalls that I have. I didn't buy much this time, but that was just like my tunnel vision. I wanted to go in there and get something different, so that's what I did. And I'm definitely planning on going back. The next time we go back, I'm definitely going to get more. I'm pretty good. I'm good with my skincare. I really don't want to be trying too much stuff on my face because my face is extremely sensitive. So I do want to stick with the Cetaphil and the charcoal face cleanser from Biore. They've been doing my skin well, so I really don't want to branch off from that. I want to kind of like, you know, take it easy with that. But body care, I'm down for whatever, just as long as it don't have no just as long as it's not nut based, I'm good. So yeah, so thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed this Marshalls haul, and I will be back with more hopefully in the future, and I will see you guys in the next video. Shalom.